everybody. Joe Castello out in the pits looking for cool cars at the NHRA. And I found one. Check out this machine. Bryce Hunt drives it. Top sportsman racer, Bryce, tell us about your ride.
Hi. So it's a 1937 Chevy. It's got a 1071 blower on it, 632 cubic inch. Runs about 70s to 720s, hopefully. And it was built by Vanishing Point, so that's about it.
This is one of the coolest cars I've ever seen. You know, you think about ZZ Top Eliminator Tour and all, you know, old school cars with fenders. But the fact that you're running low sevens, that's amazing.
Yeah, I mean, hopefully we could get a little bit faster. We just made a 720 six pass there. That's my personal best. So hopefully we can turn it up just a little bit more and get after it. So
take us around the front of the car a little bit. Let's get close to that supercharger. And I know it's not exactly the year ZZ Top. I think that was a Ford. But you get the point, though. You get the point.
Yep.
So when this thing is coming together, what were your goals? Like, this is how it came out, but you clearly intended to do something unique.
Yeah, we wanted to, get attention. You just show it off, and we really built it to run a little bit slower of a class, but we've turned it up now, and we're liking Top Sportsman, so I think we're gonna stay in the Top Sportsman class for a little while and give it a shot.
Yeah, I don't know what other class you'd run. This is a perfect Top Sportsman car, and a lot of attention to detail, though. It's not just fast. It's a pretty car. Some people say it's not a car show, but this could definitely win a lot of car shows. Tell us a little bit about who did the paint.
This car is new to me. We bought it down in Florida. Vanishing Point, I think they had it painted, so I don't know much about the paint job. So.
All right. Hey, even better, you were able to get it like this. I think it is amazing. I love the aluminum injector.
Thank you. Yes, it's... It definitely sticks out and catches a lot of eyes. So
it looks so good that you have actually duplicated the machine. You got a two-car team here. Everybody, if you could turn around, check this out. One of the Toyota Junior Roadsters. This is the first one I've seen in the wild. Who gets to drive that?
So that's my boy's car, Jackson. He turned 8 2 days ago. So he's still learning, and he hasn't quite got his license yet, but we're working on it. So.
Well, don't worry, because it looks like, I feel like I could just get in here. Look at this thing. This is like a real race car. Oh, my goodness. You know, we've been talking about it all year, Bryce, but I haven't had a whole lot of time to get up close. The folks at Toyota put a lot of effort, and, you know, Antron was involved in this. And this thing is sweet.
Yes, so Half Scale actually built it. This car here is the fourth one in line. It also catches a lot of eyes, so... you don't see very many. I don't know exactly how many they have sold yet, so hopefully it catches on. You see a lot more of them out there.
It's a funny car. It's like a junior funny yes. car. Speaking about radical, amazing cars, can we see you inside yours?
Absolutely, yes. We'll start it up for you and let you hear it.
Oh, he knows. We're going to start up. Go get in there, Bryce. What an amazing machine. But folks, all you kids out there, this could be you. NHRA's got a lot of programs going on. Big thanks to the folks at Toyota. Oh, you got a lot of rear wing here, Bryce.
Yep.
A lot of rear wing. Not a lot of rear window, though.
No, you're not seeing out the back of that window. No, you're definitely not.
But it's there.
Yes,
you have a window.
Yes, and you don't get to see a whole lot out the front window either. So it's a small car. So
climb in there. Get in there. Guys, come see the window just so you see. Like, I want you to see a massive rear window back there. Yeah, not a lot. It's just like a vent we can check out, Bryce. All right, Bryce, before you fire it up, walk us through a run. Tell us about the cockpit of your race car. Every driver has their own car in their own unique fashion. Tell us about yours.
So we started by turning it over up here, and then we push the fuel shut off on. And then he'll give it a squirt, and we'll flip the ignition on, and away we go. So,
how is it to drive?
It's a blast. It really is. It's a handful. It's a short wheelbase car, and it's a handful to drive.
You're sitting low. You're sitting on the ground.
Yep.
The windshield is vertical.
Yes. So, I mean, if I don't line up right, it's hard to see the tree. And I have to kind of, you know, turn the head one way or the other. So you definitely want your head back when you leave. So
I bet. All right, can we hear it run?
Absolutely.
All right, here we go. Bryce Hunt about to fire it up. 37 Chevy supercharged. Gonna give it a little squirt. Dad coming into the shot. Thank you, Dad. Climb on out, Bryce. This is one of the coolest cars that we've ever done. We've done a lot of amazing cars, but this thing is just wild. So many different things coming together. Supercharged, slammed to the ground, 37 Chevy. We got a junior roadster. It's all happening. Bryce, this is amazing. And what is the best part? I'm sure it's that you get to race with your family.
Yes, it is. You get to spend time with Dad and my kids and just enjoy it. You know, come out here, and I mean, we don't get to do it a lot, but when we do, it's a lot of fun. So I'm looking forward. Hopefully we can get in the field and spend the weekend here. So
well, thank you for sharing your car with us.
All right, thank you.
And that's why you come out in the pits here at the NHRA.